Today we're going to work on the skin and getting bigger lifts naturally through stretches and stuff. So these are kind of like yoga exercises. So there will be breathing and like, you know, full body motions involved and utilizing your face muscles to looking better and prettier like me. So first, we'll just do a simple lip stretch. You've seen this everywhere, I'm sure. It's called the duck face. You push your lips out in front of you, as far out as you can. Try to relax them, but it's fine if you just stretch them too. And careful, avoid forehead wrinkles. You don't want forehead wrinkles. Top width of avoiding forehead wrinkles, by the way, is not to read and not to think. So, do the duck face. And while you do it, you can just close your eyes and relax. Breathe out. Open your eyes. Sort of flutter your eyes just to relax your face. Perfect. The second one is a sort of chin jaw exercise to get like more, you know, better cheekbones and just to get a more chiseled kind of face, like model face. So, open your mouth. Just sort of breathe out while you do it, and this really helps. It's an amazing exercise. Just try to relax when you do it. So just relax your upper body and your shoulders, and just go. Take a deep breath. Exhale. And another exercise that I just was doing was holding the tip of your nose up. This is like a nose stretch, and it also helps lip stretch and gives you this cute little piggy nose. It's like ever so popular. So it kind of shrinks your nose. It makes your nose smaller, so you don't have to have them like take a hammer and then like chisel it off and stuff and then put it back together again because it's so expensive. And sometimes it's just better to just do the natural way. But I mean, it just depends because like this takes forever. Anyways, you can do it simple. Lip stretch to just end your routine. And look at the tip of your nose when you're doing it. And don't do it too much because you don't want to sweat. Just relax about it and do it every now and then for like, you know, 10 times a day. And of course, don't get caught doing it because, oh my god, people totally freak when they see you like that. I don't know why. Anyways, thanks for watching and I hope this worked great for you. Bye!